Foreman twice coming up and under with the left hand. And remember, when you're watching George Foreman, you're watching a man who has been known to knock opponents out with glancing blows. His hands are so heavy that what becomes a knockout punch doesn't always look like one, and Rodrigues goes down. Points.